M1 bass rod. The M1, what we did is we put a tapered blank, and what that does is it focuses the sensitivity toward the back of the blank, to where you're holding the rod and where it's touching your forearm. Has SIC guides, same lifetime warranty, and again, the price did not increase on the M1. It's still $178 to $200 with 5 spinning, 2 swim bait, and about a dozen casting models to choose from. We've upgraded from an EVA to a 3A grade cork, and you know, again, just a fantastic rod.